I would say that I'm a heavy user of my hearing aids. I use them for those 18 hours and I use them well. I wake up first thing in the morning and I put them in right away, like as soon as I get up. The discovernext hearing aids have wonderful features. They connect Bluetooth, and so I listen to podcasts, I listen to books while I get ready for work in the morning, and that's not something I could have done in the past. And then I go to school and I wear them for the entire day at school. I never take them off. I wear them in my personal life at home, interacting in the evenings, watching TV, and then I usually take them out right before I go to bed. And they've never not lasted the entire day. The discovernext hearing aids have a program that is automatic and adjusting, self-adjusting. I'll go from listening to music in the car to listening to voices in the classroom, and it transitions fairly seamlessly and it knows when to adjust for me. So I don't even touch the volume throughout the day. And then maybe on my way home, I'll stop at the grocery store and there'll be lots of voices. There's music all over the PA system at the grocery store and it adjusts again. I'm in contact with a lot of new people all the time, and meeting with people that don't know me or don't know my needs, having hearing technology has allowed me to feel like I'm everybody else. I don't struggle the same. I'm not having to ask people to slow down. I'm not having to ask people, well, can you repeat yourself, or I'm sorry I didn't hear you. So that has been super helpful for me.